Welcome you all to the lecture number 11. Today we see some examples. First example is solve d square plus 2d plus 2 multiplied by y is equal to x cube minus 4x. Now first we find out its CF. So to find out CF, auxiliary equation is m square plus 2m plus 2. It is equal to 0. Now if we observe it carefully, we don't have any relation between this addition and multiplication. So we find out first, a value which is 1, b value is equal to 2 and c value is equal to 2. Now, what is the formula? It is m is equal to minus b plus minus square root of b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. So, it is equal to minus b plus minus square root of b square means 4 minus 4ac, that is 4 into 2 divided by 2a. So, it is equal to minus 2 plus minus 4 minus 8 is minus 4. Minus 4 square root, root is 2i divided by 2. So this is equal to minus 2 divided by 2 is minus 1 plus 2i divided by 2 is plus I. So plus minus I. Now compare it with alpha plus minus beta I. What is the value of alpha? Alpha is equal to minus 1 and beta is equal to 1. So we got roots. By using these roots we can write CF. CF can be written as C1 e to the power alpha x in bracket C1 cos beta x plus C2 sin beta x. So this is equal to e to the power minus x in bracket c1 cos of x plus c2 sin of x. Next pi. Pi is equal to 1 upon d square plus 2d plus 2 multiplied by x cube minus 4x, which is equal to, now if we observe it carefully, this right hand side is contains two terms, so we can separate it, or if it is nothing but a polynomial, so we can consider complete polynomial. What is the highest order of this polynomial? It is 3. So we want term up to 3. Now first we adjust it. It is equal to 1 upon right first constant, then 2d, then d square multiplied by x cube minus 4x. Now taking constant term outside, it is 1 by 2 times 1 upon 1 plus 2 divided by 2d divided by 2 is d plus d square by 2. Now this is one complete term multiplied by x cube minus 4x. Now it is in the form of 1 upon 1 plus d, and 1 upon 1 plus d formula is alternate positive and negative sign. So it is equal to 1 by 2 times 1 minus d plus d square by 2 plus d square by 2 whole square plus d minus, this term is minus d plus d square by 2 whole cube and so on multiplied by x cube minus 4x. Now it is equal to 1 by 2 times, which term we want here? We want power of d up to 3, because highest power of this polynomial is 3. So 1 by 2 times 1 we want as it is minus d, then minus of d square by 2 plus, from the square bracket it is a square plus 2ab plus b square, so a square is d square, d square we want, then 2 times a into b, so 2 times d into d square by 2, it is d cube, so d cube also we want, so we write plus d cube minus. Next bracket, from next bracket we have d plus d square by 2 whole cube, so d cube first term will be d cube, then next term is 3a square b, a square means d square into d square, it is d to the power 4, then d to the power 6, so all the terms are greater than power 3, so we neglect remaining terms multiplied by x cube minus 4x. Now this d cube and d cube get cancelled, remaining term is 1 by 2 times 1 minus d minus half d square by 2 plus d square is d square by 2 multiplied by x cube minus 4x. Now multiply this x cube minus 4x to this bracket. It is 1 by 2 times x cube minus 4x minus derivative of x cube is 3x square minus derivative of 4x is 4. And what is derivative of this 3x square minus 4? 1 by 2 remain as it is. Double derivative means derivative of derivative. So it is derivative of 3x square is 6x. And derivative of minus 4 is 0 plus 6x. So this is equal to 1 by 2 times, simplify it, x cube minus 4x minus 3x square minus minus plus 4 plus 3x. So it is x cube minus 3x square, then minus 4x plus 3x become minus x plus 4, 1 by 2 outside. So this is the value of pi. And complete solution is y is equal to cf plus pi. Cf is equal to e to the power minus x in bracket c1 cos x plus c2 sin x plus 1 by 2 times x cube minus 3x square minus x plus 4. So this is the value of y. Next example is solve d square minus 6d plus 13 into y is equal to e to the power 3x sin 4x plus 3 to the power x. Now first thing is we on right hand side we have two terms, e to the power 3x into sin 4x, means we have to use fifth case, that is e to the power ax into f of x. And next 3 to the power x, 3 to the power x we convert it into first case, that is e to the power x into log of 3. So before that, first we find out CF. CF can be written as, first write down auxiliary equation, m square minus 6m plus 13, it is equal to 0. Now what are the values of A, B, C? A is 1, B is minus 6 and C is equal to 13. C is equal to 13. Next, use formula m is equal to minus b plus minus square root of b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. So it is equal to minus of minus 6 plus minus square root of b square, that is 36, minus 4a into c divided by 2a, which is equal to minus of minus 6 is plus 6 plus minus 36 minus 52. It is minus 16 divided by 2. So this is equal to minus plus 6 plus minus square root of minus 16 is 4i divided by 2. Now divided by 2, it is 3 plus minus 2i, and compare it with alpha plus minus beta I. So alpha is equal to 3 and beta is equal to 2. Now write CF. CF can be written as e to the power alpha x in bracket c1 cos beta x plus c2 sin beta x. So this is equal to e to the power 3x in bracket c1 cos of 2x plus c2 sin 2x. This is the value of CF. Now to find out PI. PI can be written as pi is equal to 1 upon d square minus 6d plus 13 multiplied by e to the power 3x sin 4x plus 3 to the power x. Now separate first because we have two different terms and we have to use two different cases. So it is equal to 1 upon d square minus 6d plus 13 multiplied by e to the power 3x into sin 4x plus 1 upon d square minus 6d plus 13 multiplied by 3 to the power x. Now 3 to the power x can be written as e to the power log of 3 to the power x. A to the power x can be written as e to the power log of a to the power x, because e and log get cancelled, remaining is e to the power x. Now it is equal to First, if we observe it carefully, we will take this e to the power ax into f of x case. So we can take this e to the power 3x outside by replacing d by d plus 3. So here, replace d by d plus 3 and taking e to the power 3x outside. So e to the power 3x outside, 1 upon, replace d by d plus 3 whole square minus 6 times d plus 3 plus 13. Multiplied by e to the power 3x into sine 4x only, plus 1 upon d square minus 6d plus 13, and use logarithmic property. Log of m to the power n is log of e to the power log of 3 multiplied by x. Log 3 multiplied by x. Now it is equal to e to the power 3x outside, simplified denominator 1 upon d square plus 6d plus 9 minus 6d minus 18 minus 18 plus 13 multiplied by sine 4x. Plus, replace here d by coefficient of x in exponential power. By using first case, coefficient of x is log of 3. So, replace here d by log of 3. So, 1 upon log of 3 whole square minus 6 times log of 3 plus 13 multiplied by e to the power log 3 multiplied by x. Log 3 multiplied by x. So, it is equal to e to the power 3x as it is, 1 upon d square as it is, minus 6d plus 6d get cancelled, then 9 minus 18 is minus 9, minus 9 plus 13, so it is 4, d square plus 4. Multiplied by sine 4x. Plus 1 upon log of 3 whole square minus 6 into log of 3 plus 13 multiplied by e to the power log of 3 into x can be written as original function, which is 3 to the power x. Now this is second case, which is trigonometric case. Replace d square by minus of a square, and minus of 8 value is 4. So minus of 4 square. Minus of 4 square is minus 16. Second term is already get separated. So it is equal to e to the power e to the power 3x outside, e to the power 3x in bracket 1 upon d square is replaced by minus 16 plus 4 multiplied by sine 4x, plus 1 upon log of 3 whole square plus log 3 whole square minus 6 into log 3 plus 13. Minus 6 into log 3 plus 13. Multiplied by 3 to the power x. 3 to the power x. So this is equal to e to the power 3x multiplied by sine 4x divided by minus 12. Minus 12 plus 1 upon log of 3 whole square minus 6 into log of 3 plus 13 multiplied by 3 to the power x. So this is the final answer for PI. Now y is equal to CF plus PI. substituting CF as well as PI, so Y is equal to e to the power 3x in bracket C1 cos of 2x plus C2 sin 2x minus e to the power 3x sin 4x divided by 12 plus 1 upon 3 to the power x divided by log of 3 whole square minus 6 into log of 3 plus 13. So this is the final answer for the given example. Thank you.